Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I have like no makeup on right now. I only have mascara on, like, medio feita. Pero aquí ando con Jessica. We came to have a little picnic. You know, it's part of a healing era. We bought flowers. Oh my god, yes, she got me a little goodie bag.
That's your bag.
Stop.
Yeah.
I love you. A ver. Aquí puse para. You can put the waters. Ah, the waters para. For painting. Aquí están los canvas. I brought pineapple. Aquí está el precio.
Así.
I only have one of these, but I'm like, that's okay.
Oh, that's perfect.
So here's the paintings. Y compré este.
Okay.
It's a lot.
Oh my gosh.
I traje cookies.
Ooh. I love that. Look at that. How pretty. Okay.
Look at you. We came so prepared, dude. I love it. And then they're having music in the park. Our little concert on the other side. You just bought that too?
Yeah.
So cute, look.
Should I cut them así con mi mano?
Yeah.
Girls are so simple. I promise you, girls are so simple. Give them flowers and they'll be the happiest.
Yes, see, if you can't give them, then we buy them ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. And then she needs to open her little
stuff.
Trader Joe bag.
I love Trader Joe's.
Really?
Everything.
I don't go often.
Me gusta porque tienen todo like para como protein stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And it's really cheap.
Really? Is that where you get your stuff? See, now you
like
guys hear it.
Meal prep stuff?
Mm-hmm.
When you don't have time to cook, like, ya está preparado. That's what my sister and I do. Little snacks. Uh-huh. Well, little snacks has a little protein, like the little, like, salamis with cheese.
Yeah.
Crackers.
That's good to know. I never thought about going there.
A little something. The flowers, she already took those out.
I know.
That's so cute. Stop.
The little Rosetta? Bag.
How do you say it? Rosé?
Yeah, Rosetta. I think that one. See, I know, in the little bag. I know, that's what I thought. I was like, it'll be useful. Like, ahí puedes poner tus cositas. Yeah, I saw that. Yeah, they put the flowers in one of them and everything, too. I love you, too.
Hey guys, welcome back to my vlog. I'm aquí con la Giselle.
Hi.
We came to take a dancing class last minute.
Since like we were like
18, 16, no?
16.
We haven't danced, so a ver cómo nos va.
Nos vamos a ver ridículas.
I'll put clips of us dancing.
It's beginner, so hopefully
it's not that hard.
No nos veamos like
not ridiculous.
Gosh, guys, we just finished the class and. Oh my god.
We lost condition, guys. Ya no somos como hoy, como antes.
Dude, high school us, we would have thought that was good.
Andale.
Pero that was hard, like, coming back to
I feel
know?
Like the house part was hard. The feet work. The feet work was
Ay,
hard.
Ay, me estás agarrando mi fucking cabochen. Yes,
no
tengo cabochen. Nah, sí tengo ira.
Ya vamos agarrando airecito aquí. Que es chele.
Okay.
Ay, no.
Yo ni te voy a tomar, ni te vi tomar agua.
This bitch don't even know what I want. She's hello, you're drinking her water.
I'm dying.
I know.
A ver. Dude, you're barely sweating.
No, see, I feel like I wasn't trying my hardest.
Really?
Yeah.
No quería sudar.
Wait, estoy sudando. Where do you want to go? Look at her outfits, guys. Bien, bien. Yo parezco más hombre.
Yo parezco
más. Where do you want to go?
No sé dónde quieras. ¿Dónde quieres ir?
I want Bobo.
Bobo? No.
After this,
you're kidding. No,
this,
I don't want
this,
either.
This gives like, ah, fucking bitch, no. You wanna meet you?
Friday, I'm just kidding. No.
El cuerpo lo sabe.
No, como que ahorita my stomach is like, you know.
Imagine, I'm like, let's go to Jackie's.
Bitch, hell no. I see.
You know, I saw Jackie's.
Guys, I look so fucking hungry right now. Don't mind my fucking hair. Parezco un hombre. Parezco Jacob from Twilight.
I have no lashes on.
Wait, did you take him where?
Oh yeah.
Scary.
I messed up right there.
Con mi foto que tienes todavía no las cambié. That was when we were younger. Remember, that was when we were younger.
Después de
dancing with white music.
I was low-key hoping for at least something like Doja. Algo sexy. Algo como.
No, I was at least hoping like, yo quería como Kendrick Lamar or something.
Yeah, I was hoping for like Menace. The song Menace.
Oh yeah.
We can still do something like that if you want.
Remember? Huh?
Bitch, vamos ahí, te voy a empujar ahora.
¿A bailar más?
Bitch, that was 1 hour.
Dude, you're not tired?
Sí, pero I can keep going.
No, ¿sabes qué? Ya sé dónde
Where
vas.
Where about PSU campus?
Ya sé dónde vas. Sí, ahí yo iba. Ahí yo sí iba.
¿Sí?
Dude, I'm gonna get canceled. Corta eso.
I am gonna cut it, bitch. I'm gonna get canceled too for hanging out with you, ah.
Dude, you're gonna get famous one.
You're gonna be a vlogger.
You're like, hi guys, welcome to my vlog. Like and subscribe.
Great.
Comment, what was your favorite part about this vlog so you can get $100 free?
Oh, you see, mother, that me lo da mi primero.
Is this open actually? Oh, yes, it's open.
Oh, my miss one.
Okay, let's go.
Imagine this is fucking cool.
Oh, yeah.
We just got here to look like. Ay, ¿por qué me veo así? ¿Ay, así? Me veo un poco dice. Pero aquí. Ay, no. But we're eating fucking just that was like, pasta pinche vaca comiendo puro pasto.
Dude, this is all pasto.
Mira. But y'all can join us as we're eating.
I'm gonna
go
salir lomo.
What's lomo? You all know what lomo is?
Lomo is, the back of a cow. Like, la espalda.
¿Tus nalgas?
No, la espalda de una vaca. You never heard of that?
No.
¿Te gustan tripas? Dude, you eat tripas, but you wouldn't eat,
lomo?
No.
I will never forget for your celebration, bro. Your tia was hella nice. Her tia was
oh
so
God.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, when and she gave you the plate.
Yes, I know, bien peda. She's like, sí, mija, tienes tu tia. You know what? Come, come, porque no manejes así. No, then. Remember, I was done? Dude, that shit hit the spot. I was like, ooh. And I went to the bathroom. And I threw up. Aquí andamos caminando now, tratando de bajar la comida. Guys, honestly, Giselle is like one of my number one homegirls, like my ride or die, my rock. Like our relationship is very masculine.
Yeah, this is what we wear when we hang out.
No, you're just so cute, like girly cute.
You're lying.
I'm not lying.
You liar? You liar? Mira que bonito se ve, enséñales. We're on a date because my man broke up with me. I just like
no se crean, no se alteren. I'm still putting her IG down in case you want to follow her.
This girl. We're on a date because Belen deserves to be taken out on a date. Period.
Dude, honestly, my friends this whole week have been taking me out.
Aww.
You know who you look like? You know Karen? Dude, people tell me
yeah.
You look like Karen. I was like looking in the camera like
people,
hold up.
People tell me that and I
think because
like
of the eyes.
It's like China. The eyes and eyebrows are a little
the bit eyes. I feel like because of the eyes.
Yeah.
On Tuesday me sacó Brenda. Mm-hmm. We went to go watch a Minion movie. You should watch it. It's really good.
It?
It's good. It's funny. It's cute.
I haven't watched it since like Minions 2.
Wednesday, Mitzi invited me over for brunch.
Oh,
at her place.
Mm-hmm.
And then yesterday my friend Jessica was at a zoo picnic. Let's go paint. I was like, okay. And she brought me a little bag of flowers and like a little goodie and like a wine bottle.
Dude, you have so many friends. ¿Cómo le haces, dude? Porque así como yo, like, it's hard for me to make friends.
I feel
many
like
people just don't like
I just feel like, no, I just feel like you pick up a vibe and genuine attention.
You
porque, like you just pick it up.
Yeah.
Con Jessica, like we met at a fucking shake at a bathroom. we were like, hey, parece que vamos a la iglesia. And we added each other and we just started talking and like we slowly started hanging out more and like we just got close.
Damn.
And like ella y yo tenemos the same mindset mainly with God. Like I feel like con cualquier amiga, I feel like we're close because we have our special thing.
Yeah.
I feel like our special thing is dance and like it's always gonna be dance.
Yeah.
No one is ever gonna understand our past like how we do. Like the struggle, like taking the bus.
The bus.
This is what I'm telling you. It was just kind of worried. She was like, ay, no tenemos pepper spray.
Dude, we don't. We're important.
And I was like, no te preocupes. Literally. I was like, no te preocupes, amiga. I have, ¿qué? Amiga, stop fucking pain. Stop. Don't fucking scare me. I was so scared to turn around.
I'm joking, I'm joking.
No, te apuestas primero. Fucking bitch. No, hasta sentí que alguien iba a agarrar los pelos, dude. Ay, ya ves, mamona. Por mamona, what is it? I'm just joking.
Es que aquí se ven. Okay, have you seen a Walking Dead?
Like one episode.
Aquí se ven en Downtown Portland como.
Como que salen los zombies.
Los crackheads como que son walkers. You know, así se ve como. Crackheads, nunca sabes que their next move is gonna be.
You know what? No, my goal to like thing is que digo que una persona nos está esperando.
Yeah, I think he said that he's gonna pick us up over there.
Oh yeah.
Oh okay, I think he's him.
Yeah. Así para que escuchen que.
Ajá. Siempre yo voy. Escuchen voces.
Nah, she's fucked up, guys. She has a little
don't
dark humor.
Me. Don't cancel me.
She has a little dark humor. That's what we balance each other out.
Wait,
ay, amiga, siento espantarme. I literally feel like my hair was gonna be pulled back, and I was like, fake ass bitch, me dejo atrás.
Last time, Freddie and I were like, she's dropping me off home. And you know how I live like more to the back roads?
Uh-huh.
We were talking about scary stories, way.
And then.
Se atravesó un gato. And she broke like hard. And I was like, and she was like, ah! And I was like, ah! Y dude, me sacó un pedo. Like, I was so scared. The double link, give it to you.
Pues a mí no me salió nada. Yo soy classy.
Wait, no, I mean, like, you know, when people say me sacó un pedote, it means like, you scared me.
Yeah, I was like, this is a pedo. I was like, damn, bitch.
No. Wait, what's up?
Hi, guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm here with Perla. I'm here with
Lizette.
We're going to the hottie. I'm already faded, but. That's what I mean. The love of my life tonight. just kidding, bro. Pero si pasa, vamos, mi man. But yeah, we're gonna go see El Recodo, La Arrolladora, El Banda Maguey, Banda Maestro. And we're gonna meet a lot of people. I'm gonna stop drinking because yeah. I'm a lightweight.
I know.
Okay, guys, so we just parked at the parking lot neighborhood.
In the neighborhood.
I'm still really faded. I'm not gonna drink over there once I get there. I feel like I have to throw up in that bush over there. So I can feel good when I walk in. Okay. There's everybody. We're gonna meet everybody. In, oh.
I don't got germs.
I feel like myself throwing up right now. Should I?
What? If you need to, yeah.
In that bush?
If you need
call
to.
Call it good?
We'll find you a place. That way it's not in front of everybody.
Okay, well, like, I don't even know these people. Like, now we're in the line. We came to the line. It's kind of long. Oh, compa, Willy.
Andamos activos.
We're gonna meet the rest of the homies right now. Everybody's texting us, but like, honestly, like, I'm too faded right now. He has a little drinky drink.
Ya no hay, 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 ya no hay.
Yeah, go ahead.
Henny, Hennessy, sponsor me. That's all I gotta say.
He has a little, and he doesn't wanna share it. Fuck you, bitch! So we're gonna meet the rest of the people right now, and yeah.
Ando bien loco.
Alright, I'm gonna see y'all later when we're inside, and we'll see you in a bit. Peace out.
We just got here. We're about to meet our people right now. I'm looking hella faded. Fucking
rateros, ¿eh? Son rápidos, Poncho.
This is what we do at Hardee's. We just
Adelante.
Live. We really need to save a horse and ride.
Literally, bitch.
Diosito Santo, dice un amigo de Guanajuato, Ave María Santísima de Guadalupe. ¿Cómo está el jinete? Dice que cuando un soldado ha caído peleando, luchando, la mejor medicina.
Encontramos los amigos.
Bien, aguante la pena. Bien, gracias por ese espectáculo. Viene por allá.
¡Ándale, espera!
Yo le pregunto a usted si se la está
pero
pasando.
No importa.
Un fuerte aplauso para la banda El Recodo, ¿eh? Regálame un fuerte aplauso para la banda El Recodo. Empresa MB.
Holy shit, I look like a... I look so ugly, oh my god.
Ya vas a comenzar.
We were here waiting for our friends. Like, I don't know where they're at, but... I'm drunk. It's okay. But we're here waiting for our friends. We don't know where they're at.
Right here.
Where?
Just kidding.
This motherfucker. Here, hold it.
There you go, Lexi, Jackie.